Saturn in Leo. This is a great placement because you definitely could be the master of your creative skills and ability. And also, you could be the world ruler because as the leader, this is the sun. The sun spark a nation, right? Just like the light feed the world information, which is light. Just like the sun feed the world information, so is you. And this only through Saturn will you accomplish this. And this is through you going through being egotistic. And this could be one of your worst enemies. And through your need for recognition. So after you get over this, and you discipline yourself to not be selfish and egotistic, this is how you win. And so when we got Saturn and Leo, the disciplined sun, wow, this is beautiful because you don't need no more recognition. You don't need no more approval of who you are, or you don't need no recognition for your works because your works going to shine anyway. You'll notice. You don't need no recognition or to be egotistic about who you are because you'll know that you are enough. You're strong enough. And so you can go through a lot of battles that dealing with authority figures, being rebellious and fighting against your father or any male figure who's strong. Or they could be your role models. It's one of the two. They either your role models. I mean, so with this being said, this is what this deals with. This deals with the ego. This deals with your need for recognition and your need for approval. Your need for to be complimented. You don't need no compliment. I know this placement because I am a Saturn in Leo. I had to realize that I don't need nobody to approve me of my talents because I know my talents. And so when I be looking for other people to approve my talents, to approve who I am, to give me this recognition, I failed. And I never knew why. And the reason why, because I was searching for it. And so I give up and don't want to work for nobody's best interest no more. But I still have a need to put the talent out there. And so that'd be my fears. So my fears is not getting recognition or not getting complimented. Or not getting complimented enough to continue to work. Because I had a need to be complimented. So the compliments helps me. It helps inspire me more. But now I discipline myself through Saturn and Leo. As I grow, I'm learning that I don't need no recognition and no approval. And I don't need no compliment. I am enough. So once you got this power, you master yourself. Cause so Leo definitely deals with self-mastery. It deals with you knowing your powers. You know that you are a leader naturally, but you also trying to help others to become a leader. You don't want to lead people far as being their leader. You want to help people to become their own leader. And this is what we learned as Saturn and Leo. So all that bossy intentions, all that want to rule over people, all that complex, and this was the problem with dealing with me. I want to be better than everyone. I want all the recognition. So I had to learn that I am enough and to share the world with others because you got other people, you know what I mean, who need the spotlight. And so this is what we learning at Saturn and Leo. We learning that we are enough. We learning that we can be the world rulers. Far as when I say the world rulers, I ain't talking about you can never fully rule the world. I'm talking about we can spot the world and spot people who need it. So we can never fully be the world rulers. But when we say world rulers, we're talking about spreading the light everywhere, spreading information everywhere, spreading your creative ability everywhere. It could be through music, it could be through arts, anything. Because Leo is a creative artist and the charmer and the beauty. Because Leo love beauty. So the sun love beauty. The sun gonna spread his light. The sun like to shine. So what Saturn do, Saturn discipline me and let me know I am the shine. I don't need to shine because I'm already the shine. So this was Saturn and Leo let you know. You can become the powerhouse, the powerful force of inspiration, of uplifting people. And showing people the way. Because you got all the information. You got a highly built in intuition. They're always speaking to you. And also Saturn discipline you to slow down. And go within yourself. And to bring this knowledge out. Because you can be like a clairvoyance. You can tell things before it even happened. You just know. You can see the big picture. So Saturn give you the ability to see the big picture, ability to go through things, to learn about cooperation, to learn about that you don't need to lead people life, but inspire people or motivate people or be an example of a leader so people can see your example and become a leader themselves. And so this is what this is about. It's a great problem solver. And so as a problem solver, you have all this energy to solve problems, highly intuitive, psychic. When you tap into yourself, and Saturn gonna discipline you to do that with this fire energy and to bring this light, this message through many ways, because you're very creative, you're very stylish, very charming, so you got ways that you bring it. So after you master yourself, Saturn will help you to stay confident, and you will have true internal happiness and eternal peace within yourself as the strength. As the strength that everyone feeds off. And so is that candidate who bring you this light. So stay strong. And as you continue to live, if you ain't there already, you'll get there with this placement, which is Saturn in Leo. I shake.